first time he saw the ground get busted, he was 10, and it was 1952. His daddy worked hard from sun up to sundown, and the going got tough behind them old gray mules. Farm grew to be a money maker. The house he lived in grew up room by room. The boy worked hard but soon got tired of farming, so he slipped away one night beneath the harvest moon. Was red as Alabama clay, but the city's call drove him away. He's got a factory job, he runs a big machine. He don't miss the farm or the fields of green.
Alabama clay.